In April of 1775, this great nation started coming alive. Old King George didn't like it one bit, so he proceeded to throw him a royal fit. He told his generals, better get them back in line, make them pay my taxes, now America is mine. Stop that independence talk before it gets around, or it's gonna be hard to hold them rebels down. Well, the king was talking about the men like Paul Revere and the Minutemen who held their dream of independence dear. They kept their eyes on the British, they watched them day and night. They knew very soon they'd get their chance to stand and fight. Yes, they knew that the British would be moving any hour, so they arranged a signal in the North End church tower. Paul was watching when the tower showed a light, and he started on his midnight ride. He jumped on his horse, hooves started humming. He screamed out his warning, "Redcoats are coming. Better get your guns and your fighting breeches on. They're coming and they're 800 strong." Next morning at Concord and Lexington town, the spirit of freedom turned the redcoats around. When we praise the men who made this mighty nation we have here, then let's remember Paul Revere. Yes, let's remember Paul Revere. I guarantee you something, and I want to tell you all, that we never would have been here if it hadn't have been for Paul. Yes, sir, I surely doubt us ever being here if it hadn't have been for that man on that horse named Mr. Revere.